When I first wrote this song, I was living in a basement suite apartment, and the woman that lived on the top floor, her name was Diane. And Diane and I used to get together and drink like a box of wine, which I think is a single serving, but we would share it. Anyway, when I was writing the song, I hadn't finished the chorus. And so I had Diane come down, and I wanted to play her the song and get her opinion. So I sang her this song, and she sat there with her head hanging down, and she was looking through her hair like a curtain. And I'm like, so what do you think, Diane? She's like, well, you know, I really liked it a lot. But my favorite part was the yeah, 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 yeah part. And the yeah, yeah, yeah part is what I had inserted where the chorus was supposed to go. I hadn't written it yet. And so because of Diane, I never did change it. I just left the song exactly the way it was, without a damn chorus. Songs don't need choruses. This is called I Would Die For You.
I would die.